Here's the little story of a very special cat who's the friend and good companion of a certain Postman Pat. Traveling through the country with his good friend by his side, Pat knows his cat just likes to be there, for he always likes to ride through the beautiful valley and its lovely countryside. As he sits up by the window and the views go gliding by, Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that, and it's always been like that, always been like that, always been like that, ever since that he was given as a tiny little kitten, ever since that he was given as a tiny little kitten. All the folks in Greendale like to wave or stop to chat, for they always like to see Pat as he goes by with his cat through the beautiful valley and its lovely countryside. As he sits up by the window and the views go gliding by, Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that, and it's always been like that, always been like that, always been like that, ever since that he was given as a tiny little kitten, ever since that he was given as a tiny little kitten. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat of our friendly Postman Pat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat of our friendly Postman Pat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat. Jess is his cat, and it's always been like that. Jess is the cat. Jess is the cat.